In my younger years, I was a low handicapper who played competitive golf everywhere and anywhere. As time went on, I developed arthritis in both my hips and pretty much gave up the game I so truly loved. After doing some research about hip replacement, I finally built up enough courage to have both my hips replaced. And now I'm back. Back on the links having fun, meeting people through the game of golf, and hopefully, back to playing competitive golf. Please remember to hit that subscription and like button for me, please. Greatly appreciate it. And as I always say, hit them straight! Today, we'll be playing Barbarossa Country Club, located in Mockenbach, Germany. Very nice course, links style, one of the better courses in the area, and we just hope to have some fun today. Let's try and get it on.
Meters. Everything here is in meters. So I have to calculate later on when I put the video up what meters the yards are. But it's hit my ball down the left side, hit the left side of the green, chipped up, one putt par. Currently even. Ball right at the trap, right at the fairway, side of the fairway. Hit the four iron and to get it just close enough where I can use a wedge to get in. Left myself 133 to the pin. A blind. Right side. Hole number three was a 400, and hole number three was a 495-yard par five, dogleg right. I hit it down the right side of the fairway, hit a four iron to about 130 something yards, actually 133, and hit a nine iron in there because it's very windy. Hit it to the right side of the green pin high. Got up and down for a two putt par. I'm not really hitting it good today, but I traveled all this way to play golf, so I'm gonna make the best of it. Hit it straight. A little short. Hole number four was a 405-yard par four. I'm sorry. Hole number four was a 400-meter par four. Dog leg right. Hit my drive down the middle on the right side. Hit a pitching wedge to the front of the green. Chipped up for a one putt par on the number five. Par three. Hit my ball to the left side of the green. Had about 40 feet. Put it down to about 4 feet, about 3 feet, and made par. I don't know how my score doesn't reflect how bad I'm hitting it. I'm hitting it pretty bad, but I guess it's my day today. So let's keep continuing. Hole number six was a 396 meter par four, straight downhill. Hit my drive, hit a pretty good drive. Ended up hitting a pitching wedge in there. Pin high, two putt par. On to number seven. Hole number three was 160 meter par three. I put one in the water, took a drop, chipped it to about a foot, and made bogey. It's a tough, pretty tough hole. Straight to the teeth of the wind, and it's across the creek. So, only thing there over there was green and rough. So on to the next hole, hit them straight. Hole number eight was a 322-yard par four. I'm sorry. Hole number eight was a 322-meter par four. Straight into the teeth of the wind. Straight downhill. Hit my drive down the middle, right side of the fairway, almost right in the middle. But left myself about an 8-iron in, and came up short, chipped up for about 3 feet, made the putt. One putt par. On to number nine. We'll be right back. Hole number 9 was a 310 meter par 4 dog leg right. Hit my ball to the middle of the fairway, left myself about a pitching wedge in, hit it left of the green, just on the collar, chipped up, one putt par. I didn't score too bad, but I really hit it pretty bad. I just got lucky. I didn't hit very many greens in regulation, but I scored well. So it's a little different type of course. It's somewhat long, kind of wet, but very nice, very picturesque. And as the Germans always do, they really take care of their golf courses. As
thanks far as for
landscaping
watching.
Landscaping is concerned, greens
and
are pretty nice.
Hit 'em straight.
So, on number 10.